Adi, Adi is oké. Okay. Dok, Adi oké, okay, hè? Oké, okay. Febri oké. Okay. Dok, Febri oké, okay, hè? Oké. Okay. Kevin oké, okay, hè? Kevin oké. Okay. So, all oké. Okay. Everybody's in good shape. Esteban is back, but is not sure he will start tomorrow. Hè? We looked at the training today and see he was really fit and recovered, but all looked fit and recovered. So we'll make a decision tomorrow, the first 11 and the first 18. Well, I think playing home away now, and we got good results against two good teams. It is important we take the last 3 points on a real away match now, and after that we look forward to go back to Bandung. So we are really, really motivated to win those 3 points tomorrow in Kalteng. Kalteng, of course, is a team that is at the moment trying to survive on all fronts, both as a club with the players and the finance, but also in the league. They know if they fight for it, they get points, they will get out of the relegation zone. So that is their motivation. Our motivation is we are in a good position to climb in the table and to continue our positive development that we have within the team and the results.
Persiapan terakhir, latihan terakhir, dan kita latihan dalam keadaan hujan turun. Mudah-mudahan hujan ini memberi berkah untuk kita memberi positif energi positif untuk kita besok. Insyaallah. Mereka mungkin ada masalah di luar, tetapi tidak berpengaruh ke dalam lapangan. Saya rasa mereka tetap akan fight. Kita tahu ketika tim berada di bawah, mereka akan berusaha untuk all out. Mereka akan memperbaiki posisi mereka tentunya. Saya berharap energi ini terus berlanjut, mental pemain terus terjaga. Yang terpenting adalah tanggung jawab setiap pemain untuk memenangkan setiap duel, setiap pertandingan, itu yang penting.